Ronnie, it's my grandfather's last chance for some kind of security. I can't turn my back on him now.
Does he know how sick you are? You could kill yourself on that wire.
I was on that wire 10 minutes ago. I went through my whole routine for Gramps and Dr. Gannon. Asked them how sick I am.
Right, yeah, but they didn't see you here.
Silly. I'm not exactly suicidal, you know. Do you really think I'd do my act if there was any danger?
Yes, I do. I think you'd do anything for old man Stargell.
Are you jealous of a 70-year-old grandfather?
Hmm? Are you all right?
Go now, let me get dressed.
Put a nice dab. I don't want
Bob.
You to overdo it. Here, baby. You know, another performance like that, and we'll be ready to knock Faraday right on his big fat contract.
Oh, I just had a horrible thought. Suppose he looks me over and decides he doesn't like the merchandise.
Oh, that's impossible. You've got STAR written all over you, honey.
Mr. Faraday may spell it differently.
But to stop that, I will not tolerate any negative thinking.
I just don't want you to be too disappointed, Gramps. I know how badly you want to unload this circus. All your debts and unpaid bills.
No, let's not think about what I want. Let's think about what you want. You want to reach the top in this business, don't you, honey? That's your big number one dream, isn't it?
I don't know.
Of course it is. Of course. And, baby, your big number one dream is just about to come true. Gotcha. Let's go on in. Now, baby, I want you to get a good night's rest. Joseph?
Evening.